All right, so this is AncestryDNA. Then this is my 23andMe.
So overall, guys, which one do you think is more accurate?
My goats, I just got done my run. Don't forget to buy a Suburban short shirt. They're fucking great.
I wanna show you guys what hard work is.
Okay.
So I'm gonna try it again.
Look at all them chickens.